another 4.7k. Ah, that was tough. Some days are tougher than others. It's ash flying around, and we have smoky skies. So Yanan's rushed up to my dad's farm to go help him set up watering systems so they can fight the fire when it gets there. Everyone on that those mountains there have been back burning. That's all the smoke. Nothing much exciting happened today. I am just doing some logos again. So I spent the afternoon drawing various ideas, kind of struggling to come up with different things, but yeah, see how that goes. I think I have to go bath the kids now. Yeah, last time I checked it was still pretty smoky outside. Yeah, it just keeps going up and down, and you never know when it's just gonna flare up and speed up, but the winds die down, so that helps. Okay, going shopping. Thank you, Sharon. So you can use toilet paper and the cloth.
Oh, okay. Thank you.
Thanks, Sharon. Hi, guys.
Hi.
Hi. Off to the shops again. Abigail's going with me. For myself. Okay, I just got back and then I saw I didn't have milk, so I'm just gonna pop down to the belfry. I still have credit.
Yes,
it's quite a shock when you have a baby for the first time and you're like, whoa, I've got no time for myself. I can't, you know, do all the things I used to do, like even the simple things of just leaving the house. Yeah, it's always more complicated and everything changes. Yeah, as the kids get older, you get more freedom again. I think you just grow as a person as well, which is very cool because you're willing to take on more, you know, you still have to take care of the kids, but you're willing to expand your life, which is very good for us as people. I think you have to have children to realize how selfish you are, actually. And then, you know, learn how to overcome those things. So I think that's maybe the main thing that makes having children difficult, because children obviously are wonderful to have. I think you moms all know what I'm talking about. And I must say, when I'm gone from them for just, I don't know, an hour, I miss them so much. It's crazy. It's funny how everything's about perspective, hey? If I'm at home all day, I get bogged down a bit and feel overwhelmed sometimes, but if I just take a short while off from that, I realize just how rich I am, you know, in having the things I have and having these beautiful children. So it's always good to remember, you know, when you're feeling overwhelmed, that it's actually perspective. It's hard to get out of it, but if you can, it's good to just take a few minutes and try and regain perspective. Okay. Don't know where I'm going with this, but those are my thoughts right now. Now I must go. Get back to real life. Hello, Bubbles. Say bye to Auntie Sharon. Say thank you, Auntie Sharon. Hello. Don't you miss Mama? Don't you miss Mama? Just designing some logos. Coming on. Only two variations so far, but this guy is teething. He's got such short gums. He needs a lot of help from mommy. I'm just gonna give him some milk and hopefully he falls asleep. Oh, Bubbles. This is why I'm still in my pajamas. It's such a beautiful rainy morning. And it's almost 8 o'clock. unsuccessful early rising. Like every time I wanted to get out of bed, then the rain just went whoosh. And I know you're probably thinking, well, I'm not really qualified to give you guys a morning motivation video because I don't always manage to get out of bed on time. And yes, that's true, but I believe that teaching and learning go hand in hand. I do these videos as much for myself as for you guys. I see teaching more as a reinforcement and a way to actually motivate myself and remind myself of the standards and how to be creative with the way I do things. Even if it just helps me, I'm happy. Ideally, you know, I hope it gives everyone some idea. Here's my little cheese. I don't often make cheese, but some of our milk went off, so I let it sour and cultured it. Voila! So now I'm just turning it every day. I think it looks so cute. Isaac, it's so loud. Okay, we just finished playing a game of Settlers and had our lunch. Isaac, I'm busy talking. Wait for me to finish. So I have to feed this guy, give him his milk. And Isaac needs a bottle of tea apparently, so after that I can work on my logos. I can't get any work done with these little guys bugging me today. And what do you do when you can't hear what your toddler is saying? What do you want, Finn? What do you want? I don't know what he's saying. Like, I just wish I could understand, because it'd make it so much easier to just give him what he's asking for. Because
he wants water.
Do you want water?
Orange.
Oh, okay. Dad, Sarah, you mustn't play with those things, sweetie. Just eat your porridge, okay? Just busy making some cookies and late night cravings. So I'm putting some dates in because I don't have chocolate to make chocolate chip. So I'm making date chip cookies. Yeah, that works out. Cookies I made. It's already 10:30. Look quite good. Hey guys, it's almost lunchtime already. I've made some chicken and leek and potato salad. Because Benjamin's coming, so gotta make extra food. I didn't vlog this morning. I was got up a little bit later than I should have, and then I had to organize my morning, and before I knew it was 12 o'clock editing my next video, the personality test that Yanan and I did together. I hope you guys are gonna enjoy that. Yeah, this afternoon I think I have to work on some style frames for a job, so I'm just going to be in front of the computer all afternoon. I didn't even do school with the kids, so bad. That's why I must get up earlier. So I'm getting them to clean up the bedroom. How's it going, yeah, guys? Seems like they did their own school for themselves. They took out all the toys, all the learning stuff, and made a big mess. I don't know, sweetie. Maybe I'll try after lunch, see if I can squeeze some time in.
What to squeeze on?
Squeeze it in.
What squeeze in?
Well, mommy's got so much work. Been looking really good. It smells amazing. I put cream, potatoes, leeks, and a touch of nutmeg. So there's that, and then there's chicken roasting in the oven. Okay, I just finished recording my morning motivation video, or at least half of it. And now I'm doing some research for my speech, because we're doing a dry run on Monday. And we all just need to practice our speeches. I'm talking about building an online community. And suddenly got all nervous, and I mean, I know I'm doing it, but I don't feel like I actually know what I'm doing. So I'm just doing a bit of research to make sure that what I'm sharing is on track. And I might just learn some interesting things along the way.
And when I go to restaurants and tell them I'm vegan, oftentimes you know, it's going to be a surprise that comes back on my plate.
Just having a little meal with the kids. And then I have to go bath them.
It does look good, eh? Look at you, sweetie.
I don't know if you ever experienced that, where time is fast and slow at the same time. It's like you're in the moment and you're like experiencing the moment, but you're also not aware of the time passing. So I don't know if that's making sense, but it's Friday already and, you know, how did I get here? So it's a cool feeling, but also when that happens, I tend to forget to vlog. So I hope this vlog is going to be making sense to you guys. It's almost 8 o'clock, so I have to go shower. I've been making notes for some more videos for my channel, and I actually applied my morning motivational tips for myself this morning, and it was pretty cool. It was really working, especially using the physical command tips just to wake my brain up and my body up. That really worked. So I have to go shower, because once I, you know, got that out of the way, then my day can actually start. And these poor kids are waiting for me. I'm coming now, guys. Okay. Need a potty, yo. Had a whole bunch of ideas in the shower. Like a typical shower thoughts person. For my speech, I have to write it down because I have a dreadful memory. All these ideas will sort of filter out of my brain if I don't write it down now. So I know the kids are waiting for me and I need to see to them, but I'm just gonna take a minute to write all the stuff down. I just had breakfast. Finish your tea. Wow, look at that guy. Drank his tea, ate his porridge, and now what you gonna do?
Can you have the bottle? Okay.
So, a lot of things to do today, and I haven't quite planned how I'm gonna do it, but right now, ideas are flowing for my speech. So, I am pinning it all down, and literally, it's like the whole speech is coming to me as a whole. The wording, the structure, I'm giving birth here to this speech. So it's got to happen now. The baby's coming. And it's beautiful, it's complete. This is the time, guys. So I'm gonna just sit and write it, because everything else can wait. That looks like a very big one. This little guy is such a sweetheart. He just keeps himself busy and doesn't require too much from me. Oh, he's such a sweet child. As a YouTuber, I never knew exactly what I wanted to say or where I was going with my message. Are you guys hungry?
No.
You just always say no, Isaac. I'm just using so much fat. We've been eating a lot of steaks this week, and vegetables and salads. Going pretty well. It's quite delicious and it's been quite filling. And I think it's about costing about the same. So it's definitely doable. I just bought a lot of olive oil, so I just drench the salads in olive oil, so it's actually more nourishing. And then you have the meat, and I alternate with like roast chicken and pork chops. So yeah, it's been working out quite well, and it's also less trouble for me. So.
Lord, for this food. Amen.
Yes.
Yes.
All right. Off to go visit visited the grandparents, my parents. I just wanted to connect with my mom again, so she said I must bring the grandchildren.
Yes, let's hop in. Don't worry, Finn. All right, let's go. Ooh-hee.
The whole nest is improving, is it?
Yeah, it's a good Ik weet 42 seconden, we beginnen
56.
Please,
say please.
Ja,
54, 54. Ja, maar dat is een meer natuurlijke manier om uit te komen bij zo'n zit en het vanaf net te homeschoolen. Als je homeschoolen bent in de gemeenschap, dan kom je uit de markt.
Ja, I've been hearing it for a while there. Morning guys. Making some porridge for the kids. Kind of late already, like past 11. Had a good night's rest. You know, I'm gonna work on our speeches. Really don't feel like working today, but you know, I'm working, and I actually have a lot of stuff that I just didn't even get done this week. So it's very nice, you know, just take a day off and do nothing, but. I promise myself if I can get the speech written out and in good shape and get it mostly memorized, then I'll go sit outside and read a book in the sun. I just really want some sunshine today. So let's see how this goes. All it takes is just a start and then you actually start enjoying the work. That's what that happens to me. Okay, I think the kids need their porridge.
Did you miss
Isaac? Mm-hmm. Goodness gracious me. What is that?
Porridge.
What?
Pizza.
We're gonna get pizza, yay. Okay, everyone's got shoes on. Hey Isaac, got your shoes on? And you ready to go? Let's just go fetch the baby. I'm going to wake up such a peaceful baby. How's that chocolate, Bubba? Is it too hot, guys?
Yeah.
Finn?
Fitless.
I'll go grab that, please. Put it right down as well, please.
Right.
End of the week. Cheers guys. Thanks for watching. Remember to subscribe if you enjoy these videos. I'm gonna snuggle down in bed after a nice lazy day and eat dates for supper.